So what strategies could help the co-investments Swiss and India? I think it all starts and ends with people. So people have to meet, people have to get trust. And the second thing is just start, just do an experiment. Do a first, because it's in doing things that you realize, do we understand each other? Do we have the same words for the same things? And you know, when money is involved, things have to be very well understood, because you can very easily get misunderstanding. I thought that you meant this, and so on. So first is to meet the people, and that's what we are doing now, is to get this desire to do something together, and then very quickly to find a concrete case where we start to walk the talk and say, we wanted to do that, what do you think of this case and how can we do it together? And if the first one is a success, then we can just move on. If it's not, we can analyze why, what could we do differently, and then continue. But let's give it a start, give it a chance.